I'm going to make a mid-crestal incision, reflect a full thickness flap on the buccal, but leave the lingual tissue attached, and then use my punch. So technically, I'm only punching the lingual flap, and that will preserve more attaching keratinized tissue on the buccal aspect of the implant.